The idea behind the warning line system is just to make sure employees are aware that there's an edge there. Once you get up to a certain pitch, you can't use them anymore because obviously it's not going to stop anybody from falling off, right? Just like in the term, it's a warning line. It lets them know, hey, there's an edge here. In case you were backing up and weren't paying attention, you need to stop and check your surroundings out.
Warning lines are a fall protection system that surrounds all sides of the work area, placed at least 6 feet from the edge, and are made up of supporting stanchions and lines such as rope, wires, or chains that are flagged with high visibility material.
The warning line system is not strong enough to prevent an employee from going over the edge like a guardrail system is, so it is the least preferred method and requires the greatest amount of supervision to ensure that it's being used correctly.
When it comes to warning lines, really the size of the job for our company is what dictates whether we use a warning line or whether we just go ahead and tie off. Because if it's a smaller job, it doesn't make much sense to have a 6-foot warning line when you've only got another 5 feet behind you. You might as well just tie off and work in that area. But if you've got a fairly good sized job, most of them are commercial, you know, large job that you can put a flag system up and then have a big area to work behind, that usually works out best for us. So on a warning line, you are restricted to the slope of the roof. You can only use a warning line up to a 2-12 pitch. Anything below that, you're fine, but anything above a 2-12 pitch, you have to go to the standard fall protection scenarios.